insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, guys.
Go easy, Tom. You loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
man. Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why did you do it, officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
At the end of fear, oblivion.
Ha ha ha!
my control!
To find another way down.
Anyone? Good.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with the blood. I know you're still out there.
Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
What are you talking about?
Kill her, the bats will get me.
Now, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Spicy?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck, probably. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
I need to make the kill. I can't wait.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment.
I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get him, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
You okay, buddy?
Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
That, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Another one bites the dust.
see. A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. 27. I told him I ain't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car.
This is the warden.
Hi, John.
Suppose I am. Think you had job today. Kicking the hell out of these orders. Walk by.
You hear that? I'm gonna kick you some more.
Don't.
He's here!
babies.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt me.
You need to get me out of this cell! It's me, Cash! I'm needed out there! I can help you!
Please, someone, help me!
Harley!
You have to help me!
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap! Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo!
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony!
Yeah? Well, I barely don't have time for this!
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot!
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, I know, they're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. You guys are idiots. There are guns everywhere.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
That one could have been solved by a monkey, but good job nevertheless.
Yeah.
save the guards.
Quick! Cut me down before the power comes back on!
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations?
Back there? What the beast?